to my channel. This is Vandana. So I'm here again in this rainy season with some little hacks. So I hope these hacks helps you, as these are some little hacks which I do when there's this rainy season. So I wanted to share this with you all. So friends, you must be knowing all these hacks already. These are the hacks which you can try according to me, which I find easy or which I find are very helpful during this rainy season. So let's get started with the hacks. First hack which I want to talk about is about clothes. So how to choose your clothes? In my opinion, you should avoid whites and very light pastel colors in the rainy season, as they tend to get transparent when you get wet. So these are not very rainy season appropriate. So you should avoid whites. And also you should avoid whites with some dyed clothes, like if you are wearing white kurti with the dyed dupatta, the color may come off when you get wet. So that's not a good idea at all. So you should avoid wearing dyed clothes in rainy season, and especially with the whites. So the combination doesn't go very well, so this should be avoided. And also you should avoid wearing white bottoms in rainy season. So you should avoid white palazzos, white leggings, anything in white you should avoid. If it is, the length is long, that's not a very good idea during the rainy seasons. Next thing is about footwear. So you should invest in some rubber or plastic footwear. Main point is they should be open. Should not wear some closed sneakers or shoes kind of footwear in the rainy season. You should wear some very breathable flats or sandals or anything. So a good option is Crocs. A pair of Crocs you should own. I know they are on the expensive side, but you should invest in one. They are really good and they are worth the money actually. I have a pair of Crocs and they are really durable and long lasting. It's non-slippery, so it's really good for the rainy season, and the grip is really good. According to me, you should tie your hair always when you go out during the rainy season, because it's really rainy outside and you don't know when it will rain. I have rough and frizzy kind of hair. I'm just talking about myself in this case. During rainy season, I don't go out like this at all, because I just don't like my wet hair and it tends to get more frizzy and dry during that. So that's a very bad option for people who have hair like this. So the next thing is, you should always carry an umbrella and some plastic sheets and some little Ziploc pouches with you whenever you go out in the rainy season. To prevent your phone, you can just use the Ziploc pouches which you have kept in your bag, and mobile, some accessories if you are going to the school, if you are going to the office, if you are going to the college. In any case, these plastic sheets will help you prevent your bag and also the stuff inside the bag. So that's a very good hack in my opinion. You should carry some plastic sheets always. So you should always carry a scarf or a dupatta with you during the rainy season, so that if you get wet a lot, you should have something to just pat dry yourself if you are out to some function or any event or anything. So the next one is, always go low on accessories and makeup. Because let's talk about accessories. So when you wear a lot of accessories during the rainy season, the accessories, the artificial jewelry which you are wearing may come in contact with the water, the color may fade away and it would look really bad. So you should always go low on accessories. Just keep it simple. Now talking about the makeup, you should always keep your makeup low. Just don't wear makeup. Wear a very simple makeup when you are out in the rainy season. Or yeah, if you have to wear makeup, then do opt for rainy season appropriate makeup. So if you are using liquid liners all year, you can just rather opt for some gel liners during the rainy season. So the next hack I'll be talking about is a storage hack. So you should also try this hack. This is really useful. You should always use the silica gel pouches, which you can get online. And you can just, if you're storing anything at your home during the rainy season especially, you should keep the silica gel pouch inside that packet or the bag in which you are storing. Like if I store my camera, I just put some silica gel pouches in every pouch and every packet of the bag of the camera. So it just absorbs all the moisture and keeps the camera dry, keeps anything dry. So you can just use this for any storage. So it's really helpful and it's really easy, and the silica gel pouches are really cheap. So you should try this hack at home. So friends, that was all in this video. I hope you like my video and these little hacks. Do tell me in the comment section below if you have some other hack which I should try for myself. So if you like my video, please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.